Peeps, it's Mama from Joe Mama here, and today we are back on our Skyblock survival. Ooh, branch, or leaf. I really want to get some shears so I can make a nice little outside area and have the leaf blocks on top of it. Yeah, I know, I'm weird. Put that up in there. Wonder if we got any mobs over there. I'm sure we do. Yep, there's one right there. Hi, Mr. Skellington. Alright, so obviously today we're gonna go mining. We need material. Cause I don't wanna use up all my wood. So we're going to make our swimming pool slash fishing pool today. Swimming slash fishing pool. Don't know how much swimming I'll actually do in it, but it'll be more for fishing. So worried that something's going to spawn, but they can't get through the door, so that's why I'm putting it up there. I did notice that you guys are able to hear the background, so I did turn the volume up a little, so I'm hoping it's a little louder now. I love it. Every now and then, after you break a block, you can actually hear the water flowing. Kind of sounds like a babbling brook. Now you're going to be listening for it. I know I am. Let's see. Options. Music. Oh, I have that off. I wonder why it... Well, hello there, computer. I have the music. That down. Blocks. Obviously, that's up all the way. Put that up to 5. There we go. Let's turn that up to 35. Alright. There it is. I just think it's cool how it's got all the little sounds in it and that. Wheat still ain't grown much. You're still out there. The wheat's still... Oh, did he just jump off? Or did he jump down with the other ones? I think he just joined his buddies. He's like, I miss you guys. I'm coming home. I do love the sound of the water and that. Yeah, I know. I'm a little crazy. But who isn't at least a little crazy? I went up to grab my phone as I was rendering or saving the last episode, and I figured he'd be asleep by now. He's up there sleeping, Lazy Town's playing on my phone. I love the water sound. Gonna need a good stack and a half, maybe a little bit more. So I'm gonna pause this here, get a couple more stacks of cobblestone. This way I don't have to, I'd rather have more than not enough. Ooh, spider. Come on, spider. I'll tempt fate with you. Come on. Yeah, there you go. Come on, both of you. I'll fight you both. Come on. Stuck on the door. There you are. Come on. Just don't fall off. Don't knock me off either. Maybe you shouldn't be out here tormenting the spiders, Nicole. Bye, spider. That's okay. I think I have enough for my fishing pole now. Thanks, spider. Glad we got those melons, because I was out there playing daredevil as if I had a whole stack of food in my pocket. Put that up there. Yeah, I got more than enough for my. You didn't close the door? You sat there and just left the door open so mobs can come in? Are you crazy? All right, guys, I'm gonna pause this. I'm gonna catch some cobblestone, and I shall be right back with you guys. All right, guys, welcome back. I did get about a stack. I had to make some weapons. I went over there and tormented the, I'm hoping those creepers despawn, because there's a bunch of them over here. I swapped. Oh, stop doing that. And there's a couple spiders over here, too. Nope, the creepers are all still there. Maybe if I can get the creepers to blow over here, it won't be as bad. Hey guys, come over here. Yeah, you too, come over here. Yeah, blow. That's what I wanted. So I could get over here. That's gonna really stink if I have to do that every time. But at least I'm able to get my stuff this time. Look at all that goodies. You never know when. Ooh, gravel. Alright. Let's eat some yummy rotten flesh. Our tree has grown up. Put that up in there, that there. I got six of those. Got two pieces of gravel now. Let's cut down our tree. Because now it's just like kind of in my way with all of its leafy goodness. Alright. Did you really just leave that door open again? Alright, so where are we gonna put the pool? What did I say? We're gonna put it back here. So it really doesn't have to be all that big. I'm hoping I have enough materials. I probably don't, though. So, so that will have to actually be filled back in. This will actually be too high. So I'm gonna have to have a couple. Nope, I'm not gonna have enough. But at least it's not too much that you guys will have to watch me mine. Alright, you don't need to walk around with shift. Alright, get some wood or cobblestone. I see you over there floating. I see you, tree branch. Tree branch. I see you, sapling. Too bad I can't say what I'm saying. I'm not a seeing say. I do like having the mic on, though. Here. because I can speak my normal voice. I don't have to be loud, louder than what I normally am. So it's really nice having the mic right by my mouth. Because when it was up on the camera, I had to talk a little louder just so that I could be heard. Alright, I'll leave you guys going for now. Hopefully you'll drop a sapling, or an apple. Kind of doubt it. There. Not a torch. Okay, leave that there for now. Grab your bucket of water. Water. Ooh, sapling. At least the water ain't too far away, so it's not going to be that hard to fill it. And once I get an infinite source in there, it'll fill a lot easier. Which I think will be with that one. Alright, now let's put these two up. Jump. Place. Fill. Voila! Infinite water source for our pool. Ooh, I see wheat growing. Do I get a couple more pieces of dirt? Because I have more seeds. Let me grab some more dirt here. Alright, how's that looking? Yeah, I didn't figure you'd. The seeds ain't gonna work there, Nicole. No matter how hard you push it, the seeds are not going to work there. Okay, so dirt block here, here. Oh, I know why I didn't have it there. So here and here. Yeah, that I can do. Walk over here. Remove that. Here. Put it there because it thinks I'm standing on it. Take that, take that. Put that up in there now. Them now, place, place, break, place, place, and place. So now we have 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nicole, you cannot even count. All right, we got 2 pieces, so let's put a torch here, here. And here. There we go. That one goes there. That one goes there. You know what? I think I'll do this with wood. I think that would look a little better. There. There and there. Because we know how careless I can be. So we got to get this secure as we can. Alright, let's go grab another thing of wood, which is over here. Half that stack will work. of some rotten flesh. You're going to need it. Let's see if I can at least get it out one more. I think that would probably be better. And then I'll go grab some more. I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So 2 pieces. Yep, I sure did. You know, when you do one of those boneheaded things and you're like, really? Where's he at? Oh, he's outside the door. I hate zombie sounds. What are you doing? Go to sleep. Get in bed. Yeah, that sounds a little better. I mean, granted it's death and it's, you know, but it sounds better than come on. Oh, wow. What are you doing out there? No, 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 no. Did you really have to come out onto this side? Where's... I sure did. Yeah. That pumpkin did. It pushed me over like that. It startled me. Well, hello there, creepy. There you are. That'll give me a good shot at you. Honestly, I'm just trying to knock him off. That's all it was. Give me back my arrow. I need as many of them as I can keep. Better take that with you. Nothing else here. What's all out here? I see one. The foot sounds that they actually make is crazy. Walk along the edge so he can't see me. Be a safer bet to blow this side. There's only that one, right? Yep. Oh my god. I don't know what would ever happen if I did that and I wasn't actually hitting shift when he blew. I would probably be over the edge and lost everything. Honestly. remember to kit the side so I don't knock my wheat off. Ooh. Do I got wheat? Okay. Get up there, get up there, get up there, get up there. I'm gonna have to eat some of you. Hunger. Okay, I should. Yay. I got 3 pieces now, but I'll save that up. Oh, that's right. 2 pieces of string, please. Put you up there, pumpkin. Cut down the tree after you eat some yummy zombie flesh. Gotta do what you gotta do to survive, I guess. And if it's zombie flesh, then I guess it's zombie flesh. Alright, you need a few sticks. Pull out a few of those, turn them into sticks. Do you remember how to make it, Nicole? Make it right. There it is. Put those here. I gotta get some more. Did I really just like run across there? That was just crazy. Crazy, I tell ya. Put that in there. Keep that. I knew that was gonna happen. Alright. Apple, maybe? So I can stop eating that yummy zombie flesh? No? Whoa, look at all those saplings. Yes, Joey was right. Sometimes you do get more out of naturally breaking them. All right, let's go fishing. And see some of the funny stuff we actually catch today. Looked like something was over there in the spawn area. But it's just the torch. Yay! It's a clownfish, but it's a fish. So now we've blown up our mob landing yet again. We've made our pool. We expanded our wheat farm. It's almost, I get 2 more on each side, and I'll consider it done, which I could still do in this episode. So before I end, I'll make sure I throw down some more dirt. And then I'm going to have to go over there eventually and with some cobblestone so that I can replace the dirt with cobblestone over there. Is it raining again? Yeah, it is. I didn't think it was supposed to rain today. Well, hopefully they got work for him out there. He's made, groundskeeper, but, or grounds, but, I know Joe will have him do other things. Come on, let's catch a couple more fish. It's too close to the edge. The noises. And the first time I actually caught TNT in the pool, it kind of like freaked me out. And now it just, or the non-smelling good fish. something doesn't smell right, and then you end up with poison. Yeah, that one surprised me the first time too, because I was looking around. I'm like, who just poisoned me? Because on the server, it actually says something doesn't smell right when you catch the fish that poisoned you. On the Sky Island, it didn't say. Does that have lore on it? No, it's just a fishing pole. And I'm like, and then I finally noticed it on, like I said, on the server. It actually said it, something didn't smell right. And then I noticed that's when I got the poison effect. I'm like, did I really just get a rotten fish? It was funny. There's three. What do we got to catch? 20? Let's check this out. We got to cook 10. And I just missed. What are you doing, Nicole? Okay. And I just missed one. I heard that. What do I have for the wheat? Melon farm, wheat farm, 20. Oh no, I have down here 20 plants. Okay. So I'm don't even have to worry about that then. So I gotta catch 6 more fish, then we'll cook them, and we'll have completed that challenge today. And then after we cook them, I'm gonna eat them. Cooked fish. Oh, you pulled it in a little too soon. But there are a lot of nice catches in here. I've caught a couple books, enchantment books. The one was mending, and I think the other one was sharpness or something like that. It. Who? A clownfish. Or a pufferfish, I mean. Those things have a partial chance of making you poisoned. Or I think you got a partial chance of not being poisoned with them. They want to make them poison like in real life. Oh, I caught that one. Oh, look at the moon rising up behind that. That looks pretty cool. Five more to go. Come on. It's getting nighttime out. The sun's going down. Mobs are gonna start spawning outside. Outside of my walls. Okay, I caught it. Six. My. Partial walls. I don't know if you're picking up that thunder or not. Probably not, because it's not. I mean, it's loud enough to be noticed, but. And now the music's playing, you shouldn't. Which will be good, because at least it won't be distracting. But it's thundering out there. He may be coming home. I'll know here in a couple minutes if he calls me. You'll know too, because you'll see a glitch. You'll hear the phone ring, and then you'll. It'll be done, and I'll be back. I love my pause feature on here, now that I realize that I can. It's a nice little added bonus. I think I got that lit up well. So I got a piece of leather. There's a creeper out there. I see him. Did you guys see him through the door? Oh, there's a couple out there now. That's really coming down, too. It's pouring. Three more. Then we'll be able to throw them in the furnace. I don't like having that there because I can't see on my other side. But I have to have it there until I get my tree farm out that way. Seeing that I took the spot where I said I was going to put my tree farm, now that I remember, I could actually put my tree farm over there still, though. What did I get? Oh, another salmon. With the noises outside and the headphones on, kind of glad the music is on though, because it's at least that's kind of helping. Another puffer fish. Another puffer fish. We just gotta catch three more. Only three more. And I really don't want to pause it and catch it because. Thanks for the bone. Because you do get a lot of interesting things while you're fishing. It is kind of cool. And a lot of helpful things. I do kind of wish that generator was an ore generator. Cobble slash ore generator. I guess the servers are kind of spoiling me on that. I missed it. Playing on the servers kind of spoiled me for that, because even on the SkyGrid or SkyBlock servers, they're ore generators. Was SkyGrid ore generated? I know SkyBlock is. On the servers that I play on. I'll have to pay attention to that. Woohoo, one more, and then we can cook them. And that'll be the end of this episode. We caught a fish. We caught more than just one, but we caught a fish. I gotta remember to write down the episodes on my paper when I save this one. Do we cut a fish? Yay! Get up there. We're gonna cook a fish. I keep forgetting I have a bed and I can sleep and turn it into day and then not worry about that. I do keep forgetting that. But there's so many mobs out there again. Wood. You were gonna grab some wood because you're gonna need it to cook all your fish. There you go. Put that up there. That goes in the other one. Food should probably come in here. Food, food. Put my rotten flesh up there. My sticks should go over there. Gotta make torches. I don't know why I kept one extra, but there we go. Well, put those up there and we can start saving that towards our Hi, spider. I kind of need your string. Zombie. Creeper. Creeper. How many of them are there? One, two. Nope. The way they walk. There's more than. Yeah. No. Bye. No. Oh, bye. 10 cooked fish. Fish. Look, guys. Yay! We can go right. Close the door, Nicole. Close the door. Were you born in a darn barn? No. Close the dang. Ooh, another. Let's go get it. Don't fall off the edge. No. All dat for you to fall off the edge. All right, guys, let's come up here and stand by the pool. We have done quite a bit in this episode. Well, not really, but cook 10 fish. Dome? No, done. Make a small lake. Done. Craft 10 jack-o'-lanterns? Not yet. We're working on it. We're not done the torches yet. The bed's done. No sugar cane farm yet, because I can't do that until I get sand, which is on one of the other islands. Not made the bread yet. And, oh, I gotta do 64 bone meals. But we made a small lake. We cooked and caught 10 fish. And that's going to end this episode of Skyblocks. Thanks for watching, guys. If you liked it, let us know by hitting that like button or leaving us a comment. I personally answer every one of you. It may take a day or two. Sometimes it should not take that long. I've been trying to keep up with it. But sometimes I don't pay attention because I'm on Minecraft playing and I'm just having the videos play in the background. So I don't always, check my notifications and that not every day. Sometimes it is. But I've been trying to make it every day. I've been, making the time. If you're new and have just recently subscribed or have been an older subscriber and I never gave you a shout out, or, it's been forever since I've given you a shout out, let me know in the comments below. I talk with my hands. And we will give you a shout out in a future video. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.